Welcome back to 3D Explained. I'm Elliot from 3D Natives, and today we're continuing our discussion on polymers and 3D printing. In the last episode, we covered standard or commodity materials. Today, we'll be looking at engineering and high-performance materials. Let's dive in. Engineering materials are those that have greater mechanical properties than standard materials. They are more resistant, more flexible, and can withstand higher temperatures. Here are a few examples. Thermoplastic polyurethane, or TPU, is a flexible material known for its high elasticity and durability. It has a rubber-like feel and can be used for a variety of applications requiring flexibility and shock absorption. Polyamide, or PA, also known as nylon, is a strong and durable material that has excellent mechanical properties. It is commonly used in the automotive and aerospace industries, as well as in medical and consumer products. It has a high melting point, making it suitable for high temperature applications. PA is also available in a variety of grades, each with specific properties tailored to the intended use. Polycarbonate, or PC, is a strong and tough material used in a wide range of applications, including automotive parts, electronic components, and eyeglass lenses. It has excellent impact resistance and can withstand high temperatures. Polyoxymethylene, or POM, also known as acetal, is a tough and rigid material with great dimensional stability and resistance to chemicals and abrasion. It is commonly used in the automotive and mechanical engineering industries for gears, bearings, and other parts that require high strength and stiffness. In addition to engineering materials, there are also high-performance materials that offer even greater properties for specific applications. Polyether imide, aka PEI, often known as Autem, polyether ether ketone, or PEKK, and polyether ketone ketone, aka PEKK, are three high-performance materials with excellent mechanical, thermal, and chemical resistance properties. PEI is an amorphous thermoplastic that belongs to the polyimide family, whereas PEKK and PEKK both are a semi-crystalline thermoplastic, belonging to the polyether ketone family. All three polymers offer exceptional thermal stability, resistance to chemicals, high strength, and good electrical properties. PEI does have a better heat resistance, as its glass transition temperature is around 217 to 225 degrees Celsius, compared to PEKK's 143 to 150 degrees Celsius and PEKK's 163 to 175 degrees Celsius. PEKK is especially known for its high strength, stiffness, and resistance to creep and fatigue. But PEKK tends to be easier to process whilst ensuring excellent toughness and impact resistance. These three high-performance polymers are commonly used in the aerospace, automotive, medical, electronic, and oil and gas industries for applications such as structural components, implants, and tools. That's it for our discussion on the engineering and high-performance materials in 3D printing. As you can see, there are many options available for creating strong and durable parts with specific properties for different applications. Do you have a favorite material for additive manufacturing? Let us know in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you soon in the next episode of 3D Explained.